State now this morning, a potential 2020 presidential candidate will be making a stop at UW-Madison today. Former Texas Congressman Beto O'Rourke will be on campus for a meet and greet with students and faculty. Now, the event is not for the public or anyone that is not affiliated with the university. O'Rourke is one of many Democrats who are considering running for president next year.